versus Fox. Ready? Go!
I guess that player is going to fucking annoy the fuck out of me today. My wave dashes aren't even coming out. You know, this first fight is a fucking fluke. Not even fucking warmed up yet. I need a new fucking controller, man. I can't deal with this shit with the equipment that I have right now. It is too damn unresponsive to be dealing with a fox that likes to use running shines and shit.
Right.
Barely move. This is what I mean by like my controller. Like my shit feels stiff as shit. Well, he was gonna live anyway. Didn't do enough. Boy, do I fucking hate Chine. Fucking hate this stage too, man. This shit does not help. You hear the clank, right? He clanked and just ripped right through it. Oh, Hit. I'll fucking take it, fuck it. Okay, why did he grab there, man? Like, I'd be enjoying this if I wasn't doing so many technical flubs. Like, I'm dead serious. I would be enjoying this if my shit fucking worked. All of that and I didn't kill shit. Oh fuck. That one was just me sucking. Thank you. Ah, shit. Stop dropping your fucking combos, man. Wow. Wow. Didn't turn around when I needed him to. Walk past forward smash. One thing I can be thankful for is at least he's fucking taking me serious. That wasn't a victory. That wasn't a win.
Fire! Toya!
Press down to pass through the platform and use my up air. Instead, he jumped. Ow. I don't know if it's me or my controller that's wearing out. What was that? If I'm gonna keep fumbling the ball like this, I'm just gonna stop playing fucking Smash Brothers. This will be the last one. Fuck it. Whatever. One more. Fox, ready, 257. This will be the last one. I just didn't want that fucking... I had to redeem myself from that fountain match. That was fucking stupid. Before anyone like suggest a fob or a goon wave or something, I just want y'all to know I don't have the fucking money. That's why I'm just using a base GameCube controller that's been worn out for like 2 years.
Take.
I got lucky. Whatever. GG's.